Hey guys, how's it going? So right now in front of me, I got Great Pretender episode 10. So we're getting close to the end of this arc, I imagine, unless it spans all the way to episode 14. But the last one was only 5 episodes, so maybe this one is only 5 episodes too. I'm not too sure. But either way, I'm excited for it. What happened last episode? We had I'm forgetting their names. What? I'm watching like 3 shows right now. I'm watching this, Fire Force, and ReZero. So like a lot of the names are getting mixed up. I want to call the one brother Ben for some reason, but that might be because of Fire Force. I just met Benny. Oh, that's annoying. Sorry about that. But yeah, the two brothers, they're, the one lost his money. The one who runs everything lost his money in, like, the whole casino thing. So I'm surprised that, like, Lawrence and them didn't just take off immediately. I don't know if they plan on getting even more money out of him. I would guess so, because since the last haul from the first arc was, like, 100 million, makes sense that they'd want to get maybe more from this guy. But also we have the whole past, like Abby's past thing that's going on that, like, I'm sure they're going to pick up right at the beginning here, because she was like threatening the one dude's life, the mad dog or mad bull, sorry. That guy who's like in the wheelchair. So she's like causing trouble with him now. And who knows where that's going to lead to. But yeah. I'll just shut up now. We'll get right into the episode, but I'm definitely excited for this episode. See how it all turns out. What are the chances that he would be, like, a part of that bombing that messed up her family? I think the chances are pretty low for that, but, I mean, by anime standards, I guess it wouldn't surprise me if he was. Damn. So he can stand up. Shit, so he was a part of the bombing then? And he decides to chirp her about it? While she has a knife? And he can stand up. Even though he's in a wheelchair. The fuck? Okay. Damn. Yeah, and Edamura came in for the save, attaboy, but that's gotten him into quite a pickle. Oh shit. He's got a death wish too, just like Abby. He wants to die. Wow. That's one way to start off an episode, damn. So, yeah, he apparently isn't fully a paraplegic. He can still kind of use his legs, which maybe is a thing that, like, some paraplegics can. But I don't know, it's weird that he'd be in a wheelchair. Like, couldn't, what's it called, like the physical therapy, wouldn't that be able to help him move better with his legs instead of him having to be in a wheelchair all the time? I don't know, I'm not too educated about the topic of paralysis, but oh, we're in the finals now. Clark versus Abigail. Nice. So he put in 2.5 million. Damn. That's a good load of money right there. Wasn't the best decision on his part. Yeah, I don't quite understand what happened with Lewis, though, between, like, all these. Because he seemed to, like, what was that, Clark? Sorry, I'll pause here. Clark was saying that, the Mad Bull, like, taught him a lot of the stuff he knows today, like, for flying and all that. So, you would think they're kind of friends, but I don't know if Lewis ever felt that way, or if something just like clicked in him that made him want to just say like screw it with everything. But I really don't know. And like he has that whole fucking military thing and like bombing people in the back of his head too, so God knows what's going on with him. Oh well. So he's going to bullshit his way into getting more money. Oh shit. How much money is he putting in? $25 million is what Edamura tricked him into putting into the casino. Damn. So yeah, they're going to get a decent amount of money when they con this guy. I don't know how much, depending on what the, like, ratio is, but I have a feeling it's going to be a decent amount. That pill again. Edamaru does not trust Abby with either Lewis or his wife, which is understandable. After what just happened. Really? He wanted to die before his, like, wheelchair. Must have felt like a bunch of guilt for everything he did. Okay, the brother's name is Sam. Sorry. Got it mixed up with Ben from Fire Force. We good now. Damn. He just grabbed you that beer. That's rude. Oh, Clark wanted to go up against Sam. He organized the whole thing. That's why Lewis decided to, like, try to win it. Because Clark wanted him to. Damn. I did not expect that. Holy. Just wanted an honest race. See if he could actually win. I knew Clark was kind of a good guy. Sam, he's just a prick. But Clark doesn't seem that terrible. At least compared to Sam. Oh, she's gonna get herself a lucky charm. That guy was like, virgin dumbass, what the fuck are you talking about? RIP. Rest in peace, Edamaru. Constantly getting chirped for his English. Sam was just too stubborn. Wanted the money. And probably to teach Lewis a lesson. Damn, Abby. A little bit of tension going right now. So Edamaru said some kind of bet going between Lewis and Abby. I don't know. Have to see what he means by that. 25 mil on Clark. Oh damn. They're even getting Lewis back in the plane, I see. But no, I think what Edamaru wants to do now is, like, make it a completely fair race. So, gonna be Clark versus Abby versus Lewis, possibly? Damn, that's cool. Or is it just gonna be Clark versus Lewis, then? Yep, Clark v. Lewis. The Mad Bull. Edamaru is one good dude, I gotta say. Damn, he's a bit of a show-off, too. I don't think... They probably wouldn't have told Laurent about that, would they? that Lewis like took over for Abigail. They're just having a good time up there. Come on, Lewis. Almost looked like a tie. They were close. Oh, I don't know. They'll probably show us in a second. Abby's a bit of a softie. He just lost 25 mil. Plus the 2.5. So he's down 27.5 mil. Fuck, they're gonna be gone. Oh, so Clark actually won. So yeah, they just gotta disappear. They gotta hurry up and get out of there. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Sorry, I gotta pause this. Okay, so Clark actually won. But they replaced the windows so that, like, the fireworks were the ones that, like, would go off if Abby won. The purple ones. And so like, they tricked Sam into thinking she won when actually she did not. And they took his money and dipped. Damn. That is savage, Lauren. Smart. But savage. Did they just shoot at Edamura and Abby? Oh, shit. Oh, come on, Abby. They're gonna dive out the window? I feel like they're gonna dive out the window. Damn, Edamura! Got a parachute. Yeah. Nice. Smart. I gotta say, I forgot she had that suit on. I don't think Edamura enjoyed it. Damn. No, that was good. That was a really good episode. Kinda, I think that ends off that arc between the brothers. Because as long as they get away with the money, that's all that matters. So, yeah. That's nice. That's, obviously, Edamura wanted to get, like, close to Abby. Just help her out a bit. And it looks like he succeeded in that. I think she appreciates him a little more now, after this episode. But, yep, Clark and Lewis got their race that they wanted. Which is awesome, because just, like, they wanted to have an honest race. And Edamura made that happen. So, that's dope. I can respect Edamura. Like, every episode makes me respect Edamura a little more. Because he's, like, the one good person in the group. I'd say, just with the best morals. But, what else was there? There was the race. There was the money. I don't know if Sam's gonna be, like, going to jail now. They didn't have the cops involved at all, but he was just like lighting up. He was just unloading a gun out of a hotel window. So hopefully he gets some jail time, plus for like fixing the races. But that would be nice if we can get some closure on that, but doesn't really matter. And yeah, that was good. I'm really looking forward to whatever this next arc is. Because you guys let me know that it's not the final one. But so far it seems to only have 4 episodes. And like the rest of the other 2 arcs have had 5. So maybe they'll... Like, maybe it's just a shorter one? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. But yeah. I enjoyed that episode. I will see you guys at the next one. Please subscribe and watch some of my other videos. I do Fire Force and Great Pretender reactions right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.